Let's try the combine tool to split solids and surfaces. We'll start with a rectangle. We'll make it 200 by 100 and mode home position. Type H on the keyboard. We'll pull it up to spacebar 75. Then we'll choose a polygon, click on a surface. We'll move the grid a bit upwards away from the surface, so now we're slightly above the surface, and we'll make it faces, sketch, from the center outwards. Well, that should be about right. Home position, pull. We'll say 150. Snap view. We'll move this object. We'll turn it. Whoops. Spacebar 90 degrees. Bring it down. Oh, it's about in the middle. Bring it in. So now we've got it sitting inside the block. Deselect. Combine. Click the bottom block. We now turn into a little saw shape there. Click the hex. Go to move tool. Click the top one. Move it up and out. Deselect. Select this bit. Move it out. Hit the delete key. Delete key. Home key. And we made a brick. Magic.